The out-of-state police are investigating a deadly shooting in Scott County. Investigators say that the shooting happened early this morning inside of a home on State Road 56 just east of Scottsburg. Scott County deputies responded and found two men who lived there. They had gotten into an argument and one man was shot. EMS took the man to the nearby hospital where he died. No arrests have been made, but investigators say there is no danger to the public.